February 14th, 2019. Starting a bit late, but let's get into it.
Attention. We'll be dropping you in ahead of the main landing to soften the German defenses. You need to locate caches containing explosives and use them to dismantle Jerry's artillery. If they remain operational, those cannons will make short work of our landing efforts. Good hunting.
Thank you.
Soldiers!
Be aware that we have just picked up explosives.
Pardon me, folks, I had to reload my controller.
Problem over there.
Explosives have been picked up by one of ours.
Just acquired explosives.
show. Objective Baker destroyed.
Grenade from us! Over there.
Thank you.
airborne attack failed, and the German artillery, for the most part, remains operational. We must accept some losses as we come ashore, but the landings will proceed. Narvik will be captured. With Jerry's guns mostly intact, our approach was peppered with unyielding fire. Much was lost, and now we must assault a well-fortified enemy. Be strong, be steadfast. Sector by sector, we will defeat the enemy.
This'll fix you. Treat you, pal.
We get up. We gotta shoot.
Watch yourself, soldier.
Watch out behind you, Def. DTFF. You got two guys coming behind you. Here's a...
to capture the objective. The looks of that. Might have a problem over there.
Objective able taken. We have the objective.
Right, capture the objective.
Germans have effectively stopped our advance in Narvik, and despite our attempts, we were unable to break through their defenses. They have used their victory wisely, falling back to a more favorable position in the mountains. We must drive them out before we can secure Narvik. Our poor showing in Narvik has given the Germans a decisive advantage. Their defensive position in the mountains will be hard to assail, but the fortunes of war favor the brave.
Hey, old pal. Thank you.
objective!
We must take the enemy's objectives if we want to stay in this fight.
Capture the objective!
First enemy soldier eliminated. We have now taken objective Baker.
I've got you, buddy. Stay alive. Trooper, stay alive. Or die. Right in the middle.
Defend the bloody objective! Soldiers, capture the objective!
Top of the roof. Two of them. Broken shack. He's lying down. Nice.
Right, capture the objective. Come on, capture the objective. You pal.
Objective Baker. Attention, Objective Baker has been lost.
Defend the objective!
Objective Dog has been lost.
There! Looks like trouble! Watch over there!
We now have objective easy. Good work. We have taken objective, Charlie.
Might have a problem. Over there! You have to capture the objective! Capture the objective! Right there.
Fine work. Objective dog is ours.
That's it.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Look alive! Danger over there! Capture the objective!
Ours.
Fuck, okay.
We have now taken Objective Baker.
Coming up behind you guys.
We are now losing Objective Charlie. Stay alert. Objective Charlie has lost.
German defenses were ironclad. Despite our best efforts, we were unable to secure Narvik. Our operation was a complete failure. With Norway now lost to Germany, there is little to stand in their way. Dark times lie ahead.
We're gonna try to get into a different server on a different team. I don't know if it was because the other team was so good or my team sucks so bad. I wasn't performing at my best myself, so.
The German advance has stalled, and they have now dug in around Tobruk, laying siege to our only remaining supply port. We must liberate it, and we will do so by attacking through the Hellfire Pass. Airborne forces are to land ahead and destroy the enemy artillery. Good luck.
distraction, bro.
An explosive has been acquired.
You soldier!
Attention! They've defused objective Able.
Really? Right in the back, huh?
Be aware that we have just picked up explosives. Destroyed. Adams. Be aware that we have just picked up explosives.
German defenses at Halfire were exceptionally well prepared. While we managed to dismantle a few of their cannons, we will still pay a heavy toll for our main advance. I expect losses, and it's a burden I must bear, but we must press on. Our comrades in Tobruk are counting on us. Our advance has taken a severe thrashing, but we must carry on. We are to secure this corridor and assault the German airfield ahead. Capture each sector and move on to the next. Godspeed.
Chin up, soldier!
Thank you.
as possible. The enemy now control all objectives.
Thank you.
Job done. We have taken objective Able. Good work. We have taken objective Fox. We can still win this, soldiers. George is ours.
Watch out, over there!
Soldiers, we have lost...
Might have a problem,
Able.
Over there! Over there!
We have now taken objective Baker.
Enemy soldier, close!
Charlie has been lost. Charlie. Objective Baker. aware that Objective George is lost. Be aware that we have lost Objective Charlie. Objective Charlie has been lost.
Watch out there!
The Hellfire Pass has fallen to our forces, and the remnants of the German defenders are retreating. We will now move in for the final blow. Today we defeated the German Africa Corps for the first time, and God willing, it will not be the last. While we defeated the Germans in the pass, our flanks struck a blow against Jerry's airfields. It is now also clear why the Germans fell back, as it allowed them to link up with reinforcements. We will rout them again by securing this area objective by objective.
hold this position!
Gotcha, chum.
We have taken objective Able. We need all enemies cleared from the sector.
Thank you.
bloody problem over there. Eyes on trouble there.
Offensive has turned into a disaster. I've ordered a full retreat of all remaining forces to avoid encirclement. We are in a precarious position, but the greatest redemption comes through victory. Remember, we are on the right side of history. For today, that will have to be enough.
Alright guys, that's gonna do it for me. I'll see you again tomorrow on Tuesday at around 9. I know it started late today. Although no one actually watches it live, but if you catch my stuff on YouTube, thank you very much. I'll be playing like every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday on Mixer. If you wanna check it out or join, drop me a comment and we'll set something up. Thanks again. Have a nice night.